We're back again with another great adventure. Our most recent trip was to the New England area, or the Northeast. The seven states above Pennsylvania. And I think this was definitely our best trip.
So on our way east, we stopped in Kentucky and Ohio, and we went to the Creation Museum, spending our whole morning there pretty easily, and it was really interesting. And then from there, we went over to the Ark Encounter, the exhibit they have that's an ark built to scale from what the Bible says Noah's Ark was like.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. And the evening and the morning are the first day.
I see your fingerprint, the work of your hands, it's all in your hands. I see the evidence, leaving nothing to chance, the world's in your hands. So I rest in your promises, now I am sure of this, I'm yours.
So you park and then they shuttle you out over into the actual place.
I hear the voice of love calling me home to where I belong. It cripples every fear and the one to feet upon your mighty name, so let the rain fall harder.
That was a really good way to kick off this trip. We headed to New York right after that.
No house in Bel-Air could ever compare to the way you're good to me. No round the world cruise could rock me like you. You knock me right off my feet.
Cause a car can't kiss goodnight, and a diamond can't hold me biggest Canadian outrage. So we got ourselves some little skeezers over there. So it's $5.55. Okay, whatever. That's fine. That's fine. It's Canada. It's probably gonna cost a little more. But look at the size of this thing. I don't know how small. It's just a lot smaller than a normal Little Caesars pizza. Stopping at Little Caesars to get a pizza, which it's still a huge scandal, still a huge Canadian scandal. So folks, we're gonna cut this video short. I've been informed it's time for bed. That's a joke. That's a joke. She's a little tired.
We spend a lot of time in the Boston area with our friends Katie and Simeon.
We went to Rhode Island, but there's not a lot to do in Rhode Island, but it was really cool just being in the smallest state and seeing so many Rhode Island license plates. Oh, yeah! And we watched March Madness at a Panera Bread and bought a bunch of climbing gear. That was super fun. I love Rhode Island.
And this year, the confetti is going to fall for North Carolina.
In Connecticut, we walked around the Yale campus a little bit. Mm-hmm. Walked into some buildings where I felt like we shouldn't have been there.
Yeah.
They were unlocked. And then we took Hayden's first trip to IKEA.
At IKEA, we believe that everything you need should be within reach. In an affordable dream kitchen that works as hard as you do. Start planning your kitchen today at IKEA. I want you to go and shout it out loud. Shout it out.
Comparing is poison, it's killing you and me. The lies of perfection, we ain't gonna believe. I wish.
And then we went to Maine. Absolutely, the best part of the trip was Acadia National Park. Tell me about New Hampshire, Katie.
Well, New Hampshire, we didn't do a whole lot, but we got to drive through a pretty forest, I think, didn't we, in New Hampshire?
Yeah.
So we drove through some really pretty stuff, but then in the actual state, we ended up just going to shops and looking around, and I don't know. And Vermont was kind of the same thing, that it was just We went to shops and had fun.
But yeah, overall, I definitely think this was my favorite trip. I think we're getting better at traveling the way that we do and just enjoying it.
Biggest Canadian outrage.